The Tennessee Walking Horse Celebration faces a possible lawsuit because an entry can't compete for the top prize. Nate Jackson has bred a horse with a natural gait that's less pronounced than the traditional high-stepping gait of the class he wants to enter. The Walking Horse Celebration says a horse qualifies for a different class that's not eligible for the Grand Championship.
The only reason for declining the entry is that we just don't think the horse is decked out properly in which he wishes to participate.
I have challenged them with their own rules, their own standards, their own regulations, and have asked for clarification.
We'll have more on this different interpretation of the rules tonight at 6 on News 2.
This is News 2 at 6.
This arena in Shelbyville faces one more controversy. I'm Chris Bungard. The story coming up.
To compete at the upcoming Tennessee Walking Horse Celebration, but he doesn't like the class that his horse can enter.
As News 2's Chris Bungard tells us, the man may sue to allow the horse to compete for the celebration's top prize.
I don't understand why they're so afraid of this horse.
Nate Jackson wants Champagne Watchout to compete for the Grand Championship of Shelbyville's upcoming Tennessee Walking Horse Celebration. But Jackson has been told the horse is not qualified for that particular class. His horse has been trained to have a natural gait, a gait that's not enhanced by pads or other leg devices, which are used to get what's called the famous walking horse big lick.
You can't call it a World Grand Championship horse show if you don't get the horses from the whole breed that have qualified.
Jackson is challenging rules that place the walking horses in various classes, with only some of them eligible for the grand prize.
And I have challenged them with their own rules, their own standards, their own regulations, and have asked for clarification.
The celebration says it would be a dilemma for the judges here if Mr. Jackson's horse were allowed to compete for the Grand Championship.
The horses, although they do the same gaits, do them differently.
The celebration CEO, Ron Thomas, says it would be like judging a beauty contest where both babies and adults could participate. Thomas knows the issue could become a potential public relations minefield. He says Nate Jackson's horse is welcome to be in the class for the horses with a natural, non-padded gait.
What we're trying to protect is the tradition. And yes, the integrity of, in this case, a four-year-old stallion class.
But the issue may be on a horse track headed to court. Chris Bungard, News 2 at 6.
The celebration is scheduled for later this month in Shelbyville.
Citation's Station number 1671 and generator Silver Dollar. Showman of flat walk, please go flat walk. Looking for the world grand champion.
Flat walk.
Show me the canter, please.
Thank you.
No saddles put on yet. Hold the saddle here. We'll tell you when to replace the tack. Saddles on now, please. Dismissed, please. Thank you. Good job, our grooms. How about a nice round of applause for our grooms as we depart the ring? Thank you, sir. Did nicely, very well. Thank you, our exhibitors. Everybody, pick you out a good spot. We're working for the World Grand Championship. And show me the flat walk. First, please, show me the flat walk, please. quickly. Reverse direction is your ring. And on the reverse, find the other good spot. And set him up in a flat walk. Take your time now. Time we'll have the world grand champion Tennessee walking horse ride out of the lineup to your left, ride down the east track around the north turn and come back with the judges stand on your left. Our other awards presented by your riding to your left. And now congratulations the 1999 World Grand Champion Tennessee Walking Horse, entry number 1890.
Thank you. think that way? Did you really think about it before you make a blues decision? That's just the way it is. Some things have never changed. That's just the way it is. Oh, but don't you believe?